Welcome to the University of Colorado Boulder's Power Electronics Specialization. In this course, you will learn how switching power converters change electrical power from one form to another with very high efficiency and accurate control. A popular example today is the electric vehicle, such as the Tesla Model S. The heart of its power system is a power converter that changes the DC battery voltage to variable frequency and variable voltage AC to control the electric motor that drives the wheels. Power electronics on the vehicle also performs the function of battery charging, converting the 60 Hz AC from the utility into the DC required to charge the battery, with control of the current so that battery life is maximized. The Toyota Prius, a hybrid electric vehicle, also contains a power electronics module under the hood. It similarly controls an electric motor and battery charging.
Another example of power electronics is the connection of a variable speed wind turbine to the AC utility. The frequency and voltage of the AC produced by the electric generator vary with wind speed. In this application, power electronics can be used to convert the variable AC to the fixed frequency and voltage required by the utility.
Some other examples of applications include solar power systems, the power systems of mobile electronics, computer server systems, and spacecraft power systems. In general, we require high-efficiency power conversion with accurate and sophisticated control to optimize energy use.
This specialization is an introduction to the electronic circuits used to convert electric power with high efficiency. You will learn how these circuits work and how to model their losses and design their control systems.